Welcome dear students to another part of our class, standard 5th subject EVS. Today we are going to learn the first lesson. The name of the lesson is Who Will Do This? Children, what are the things we can see around us? We can see many things around us like houses, buildings, shops, markets, temple, park, or many things are there. Now, we can keep our surroundings with help of some people. Now, how can we keep our environment clean? And who collect garbage from our houses? And what happens if the garbages are dumped on one place for a long time? It can cause foul smell from the garbage, and mosquitoes and flies will breed there, and it causes disease to us. So, to keep our environment clean, there are some people help us, like sweepers. The sweepers, they daily coming to our society and sweeps the road and the surroundings. And the garbage collector, he daily comes and take away the garbages. And our government, our municipality, provide us some facilities like road, water facility and park, like things. So it is our duty to keep our environment clean and use our facilities very carefully. We get water facility. We should not waste the water, because everyone has to use the water. And do not cut the trees and keep our road clean. Do not throw garbage here and there. So children, we get some facilities. That facility we should to keep our facilities carefully. In your textbook, page number 2, you can see a picture. The picture is here. In this picture, we can see how can we dirty our environment and how can we protect our environment. In the first picture, it tells that we should not urinate or defecate on the public place. We should use the toilets and do not allow the dirty water from the toilets in the public place or the surroundings. This water should go through the drainage pipes. And in the third picture, it tells that do not make our surroundings by throwing garbages or rubbish in the public place or surrounding our house. So children, can I ask some questions to you? Where do you throw your garbage? Yes, we should throw our garbage in the dustbin. Do you use toilets? Yes, everyone should use the toilets. And we should wash our hands before and after eating and after using the toilets. So, to make our environment clean, we should follow all these things. Now, we have some primary duties. Number one, we should throw our waste or garbage in the dustbin only. Keep our surroundings clean and use water very carefully. And do not defecate or urinate in the open place. Protect the plants and keep the road and surroundings clean. Now the second heading is public property. There are many things in our village or in streets. They are our facilities. The facilities which are not owned by any person or any individuals, but it can used by everyone. Such properties are called public properties, like garden, hospitals, schools, temple, river, etc. So the public place also we should keep clean. We should not destroy any public properties, because these properties are used by everyone. Now what are the public properties? The public properties are garden, school, temple, river. And can you tell what are the public properties surrounding? In your surroundings there are gardens, library, hospital, market are there. So here is another picture. This picture also shows how can we keep our environment clean.